trip with his heart.
I took a class from a harp player from Washington, D.C. His name is Alan Holmes. He taught me some of these sounds. I'd like to take you all on a trip. I call this the 519. I promise I'll bring you back. But I need your help in your mind, in your best mind's eye, your best picture, picture an old train station, maybe around 1900 in the Midwest. They're semi-affluent, so they have a really big red brick train station. It has a raised wood platform, and standing at the ready is a big black steam engine with coal car, and four passenger cars behind it. It has kind of that reddish brown over it with all the windows. And on the raised wood platform is hustle and bustle, people coming and going, men in black suits, and the women in the big petticoat dresses, some bonnets, umbrellas. And all of a sudden, if it was turned off by a spigot, it's all quiet. There's just a few people at one of the windows saying their rascalities. And one of the steps from the middle of the train comes in. And from the back of the train, the light goes out, and in, out, and in. And you hear, "All aboard!"
Thank you.